This is a presentation brought to you by the Digital Studio, and today we'll be covering how to use your mobile phone as a remote clicker for your Prezi presentation on a larger screen or another device. To do this, go into the Edit mode. Do not go into the Present mode. Once you're in the Edit mode, go to your phone. On your phone, you must have the Prezi app downloaded. The app is called Prezi Viewer. Once you have the app, go ahead and click on the app and search for the presentation that you will be conducting. Once you have found the presentation, go to the right-hand side and click on the three gray dots. In here, you will see four separate options. Go ahead and click on Use as a Clicker option. Once your phone has entered the Use as a Clicker option, just go ahead and click on Let's Start. Now, on your computer, you should be presented with an option to join a presentation from your mobile phone. To begin, go ahead and click on the Join button. Now, once you're ready to continue on your mobile device, just go ahead and move as appropriate, and you can click on the Next button and control everything that the viewers see. That's all I have for this presentation.